Hello everyone, welcome back to yet another video from Viya Constructions. In today's video, we shall see several home library designs suited for large and small spaces alike. A home library is a must-have in every residence. Put some thought into it during your building design and rest assured your family leisure time is taken care of. For those who can afford to have a library room in itself, there's nothing like it. A window opening into the garden and a ledge doubling as a seat can serve as a cozy alcove for the solitary reader. A cup of warm tea and nature's bountiful monsoon can brighten up the mood of anyone in the family. Reading corners can be created even in the smallest of homes. Choose a corner of your home where you can get some peace and quiet. All you need now are a couple of shelves, a window ledge or an armchair, and if possible, a footrest. You can easily transform a corner of your bedroom, or any room for that matter, into a reading nook. A bedtime reader can use the headboards for storing books. A wall shelf can also be used for the voracious reader. A bedside lamp would mean minimal disturbance to your roommate. Kids love stories, and there is no better time to instill the habit of reading in them than childhood. A kid's library should be interesting and inviting. Make sure you make it colorful and easily accessible for the child. Also, ensure that you arrange the books in an age-appropriate fashion and in the order of interest. The space under the staircase is often left underutilized. If you plan well, you can transform this space into a beautiful home library design. A wall library is the easiest and most effective home library design. Any wall can be converted into a library. Using the staircase wall has an added advantage that your books are easily accessible. Reading is a habit and a hobby that would never cease to excite you. Invest in this hobby and get the benefits for years to come. Thank you for watching. See you soon.